someone for me, and also someone who knows that I am a mother, I have a child. So the relationship that I will be in will have to cater for a package, because I come as a package. And also, if he has his own kids, he will be coming as a package as well. So you see, that's the thing for me.
No, I totally agree with you. It's about you being stable and happy with the person before your child. I mean, my child has grown up until thus far not needing a father.
What are the boundaries? Like Lucinda has alluded that she doesn't want anybody disciplining her child. In terms of spanking, she thinks that's her role. So what other boundaries do you have, especially if you are now in a long relationship and you have to introduce your kid to this, your significant other? What are the boundaries?
Okay, one of the boundaries is, you still remember I asked her as well about time, you know? Because from the relationship that I was from, I think one of the things was that I didn't have time to juggle around my own things, my relationship, as well as my child, because now I also had to cater for someone else. So the boundaries would be that my child's time is her time. So don't be selfish and want me to be with you all the time, forgetting that I also have a child that I have to take care of. Like she indicated, you know, it's different with us because now you are dating someone else and not have fun. So it is not always whereby you will be going together somewhere. You still have to go somewhere else. Can you please babysit for me, and so forth. So he has to understand that sometimes I would want a time with my child alone. So it is important for me to, like, I wouldn't want to change my routine just because you are here now. The routine with my child is our routine. Yes, I will make time for you, but then remember, she's a priority.
Most important boundary, and the only boundary, is that she comes first.
Then you cannot deprive this child a relation or close relationship